To allow access to your phone with Anydesk, you will need an internet connection. This is not possible offline. Also, you will need to have Anydesk installed on your phone. Please be sure to have this. First, start your app. So tap on Anydesk icon. Here, you will see your address. Give this address to the person who you wish to allow to access your phone. After you have given the ID, please wait. When somebody will try to connect to your phone, you will receive some notification. This depends on the manufacturer of your phone. But here, if you want to give access, tap Start Now. Now, you have a security warning from Anydesk. Tap I am aware of the risk. You can also tap on the second check and then you will not see this dialog again. Then tap Accept. Then tap Accept. Now your connection is started with the person. Let's see how this looks on the PC. So the system works quite nice. We see sometimes a bit of a lag and also the icons are not quite well polished, but it is okay. You can easily control your phone with this from your PC. If you wish to close the connections from the phone with the PC, go back to Anydesk app. Tap on the X button from the connection zone. Now you have allowed access to your phone with Anydesk. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.